Grande and Nana were both lonely, and they were like stiff people, and eventually they couldn't talk to each other.
Mm.
For the top knot, I use my head. That's what I'll say for now. And then, in the end, I found a parsnip. So glad you all say, and I echo.
Me too, me too.
Ray, Ray, Sandy. Fires, Ray,
Ray,
cheap
paper
plates, a real salami, the border streets, there you go. I saw him, did you?
That's why we don't. Sonia, Grande's boss, she was inconsistent and she was treacherous. And everyone who worked with her was fired. Grande lasted the longest. Excuse me. To everyone who works in an office.